Nigeria, Africa's most populous nation, faces significant challenges in providing clean cooking solutions to its citizens. Traditional cooking methods contribute to health issues and environmental degradation. Today, we explore how electricity can be the answer to these pressing issues.
In many parts of Nigeria, cooking is primarily done using firewood, charcoal, and kerosene. These methods are not only harmful to health, causing respiratory diseases and other illnesses, but also detrimental to the environment, contributing to deforestation and air pollution.
I don't subscribe entirely on clean energy. It's not clean energy. It's beneficial energy to the Western world, right? We can't transit from where we are almost overnight to where they want us to be, solar and all that. With the current cost of electricity, the new tariff, there's a more rapid transition to solar, to inverters, and stuff like that.
However, the transition to electric cooking is not without challenges. Many rural areas in Nigeria still lack reliable access to electricity. Infrastructure development is critical to ensure that all Nigerians can benefit from clean cooking technologies.
It might be a bit premature for a conversation about clean anything right now. We need to solve our first problem, which is to ensure that the most amount of people have access to power so that we can be productive, grow our economy, then we can start having these conversations. But we need to have power to generate electricity, and that's currently our problem, right? That's why I didn't even talk about that. We need to get to a point where we're generating enough power all across the country, not just people that have money and they're charging band A. We need to get a point where there are no more bands. Everybody has power.
Electric cooking holds the promise of a healthier, more sustainable future for Nigeria. But to realize this potential, concerted efforts from the government, private sector, and communities are essential to ensure that every Nigerian has access to clean and efficient cooking. In Lagos, for News Central, Bettina Nwili.